Hello everyone, and welcome to this week's healing session. Today I'm going to be making a video where we will be cleansing, clearing your aura from anything that no longer serves you, what is no longer aligned with your current energy, so you can go on with your path without any distractions, any blockages and hindrances. But before we get into this session, I want to quickly apologize for the different background shifts that we're going to see in the next few videos until the end of February, because I'm going to be moving. I will be moving to Spain, so currently in the packing process, and it's creating a little bit of a mess, and it's going to get worse over the next few weeks the more I pack. So don't be surprised if every video looks a little bit different, especially when I move in the apartment already. I still don't know how I want to make my background look, so I'm going to be playing around and experimenting with different looks, so don't mind that. But also, next disclaimer, for those that don't know, I have a Patreon tier, a new one for tarot readings. So I'm going to be doing weekly predictions on different topics. They're going to be, from now on, pick a cards. The first one was a general collective reading, but I think I want to do pick a cards more, like three different piles you can choose, just so we have a little bit more variety for every different person. Not everyone's path is going to look the same, even though it's a collective reading, so it's not super individual for every single person. You can still feel identified with the pile that you choose. You can join this tier with the link down below. I'm excited for everyone that's going to be joining us there. Let's get into our session. I'm gonna start first with a smoke cleanse from this incense box. As you can see, it's a anti-stress one. I was contemplating between this one or the vanilla scented, but I think this one would be perfect. Making sure that every inch of your aura is covered. So excuse me for any cars. I opened the window because using incense in a closed room with no ventilation is not ideal for your lungs, which is one of the reasons we can do the incense cleansing for a long time. If you been on my channel since the beginning, you know I used to use them often. And the new place, they are going to be able to make a frequent comeback. Just going to be pressing that deeply into your auric field. Let anything on today pass by you. Anything that might have triggered you, thrown you out of your loop. Go above your crown chakra a little bit. I feel really called towards that space. And behind your back as well. The other side as well. Down to the feet. Next, I want to comb through your energetic field with this selenite. Objects with the tip be removing. What needs to be let go of? Maybe it is some leftover energy from the person you hang out on a daily basis at your job, or a friend that you met today or the last week. Their energy still is kind of like a little bit stuck to you, but it's not your own. Maybe it's even an old belief system that no longer resonates with the current you. Down the rest of the body as well. Making sure that we're gonna have every inch covered. Gonna use a comb now to brush through your Aura. I use this bamboo comb. Downwards, taking another crystal for the clearing and cleansing, which is this rose quartz. Pretty sure most of you might have one at home. So if you need a quick cleansing on a day-to-day basis, this would be a really good stone to implement into the cleansing. You can hold it in your left hand, but it's the hand we use for receiving things, and you can ask it to help you cleanse and balance out the energies. lastly, we're gonna use some sound cleansing. And we're gonna use here the seashells again, because I think we can use the property here of the water element, since in a lot of rituals, in general, you use water to cleanse not only yourself, the dishes, your clothes and everything. We can use the seashells with the intent of using the water energy. Using 2 mg. Going to be scooping away as well the energy around you. Scoop, 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 scoop. Finishing up with a aura glove. Now you have this clean, beautiful base to continue on the rest of your week. You can always come back to this video whenever you feel the need to it. I hope you enjoyed the session, and I hope to see you next week again. Bye, everyone.